This will be milling some mild steel to make my threading tool holder for the lathe.
I guess.
Listen, I want you to get the mail out of my storage unit.
Got to do some milling on it.
Yeah, cutting, taking 25 pounds per pass, 3/4 inch high speed steel end mill. About 2,500 RPM. Taking off about a half inch width of material. Said 25,000 per pass. Mild steel. Let's see a TAG do that. More to go. Now I can keep recutting the finished pass, taking 15 thousandths off, clean it up. Up.
Tim is that beautiful, beautiful man who's dragging your whack job sister to Reno.
Now, Bill's ready to celebrate.
Ooh. I'll put some holes in.
There it is. Get in the lead like it. Straight. And plenty of blade material for cutting thread. This is a Loris P6, which means 6 threads per inch is the biggest that it can cut. Seeing how my lathe only cuts 8 threads per inch, I think it's good to go. It's reversible, so that you can use for reverse direction and such.